Logan Barnes in double figures with 10. We head to the fourth quarter. An 18-point Golden State advantage.
Aaron Brooks steps in the way, and you can see John Henson gave him a little shove because he couldn't stop it. It's the stare down and look over and a walk over from Aaron Brooks, and teammates didn't like it. And Noah and Butler coming to their point guard's rescue, and Aaron Brooks thought that might have been a foul on Henson.